first person they ever showed on the first show.
That's right.
Yeah, it's an honor, definitely. Yeah. I love the shows.
Hey, you know you're a winner. You understand that,
thank
right?
Thank you.
Yeah, but you know that. You are. You,
when you were saying to your mom last night, you promised, that kind of broke my heart because I'm a mom and I thought, oh, your poor mom. She probably was freaking out.
She was going, it's going to be okay. So I was like, you promise, like, you know, please say that
it'll be okay. Well, no, she wasn't the only one. Everyone, Terry Simo was just here, and Simon, everyone thought, right?
Everybody was very sad.
Now, were you, obviously, you were sad about it.
Yes.
Were you surprised? Did you think, okay, I'm moving on here, I'm okay?
That look was not, everybody's like, you look so surprised. It wasn't surprised. It was like, what am I going to do now?
Oh,
you know, this was everything, you know?
Oh.
So I kind of, that's why I kind of...
Well, what are you going to do now? You're 13, you're incredibly talented. Everyone knows your name now.
Thank you.
You got big things happening.
It's exciting.
Yeah. Oh, God, you're cute.
Thank you.
Can you just tell me what it was like when you were standing up there before and then maybe...
I was... Ooh, the show's funny. We do fake eliminations. So...
Oh, I love the truth.
With the,
I do that
and
at home.
There's these fake judges that they have.
Yes, yes.
Panels. And so I was in the fake bottom two.
Oh.
It's really funny. And they never have us sing our song, of course.
Right.
So honestly, I was not preparing for... what happened, being honest, like, I was like, you know, hopefully I'll make it through, you know, I really want to make it to these semifinals, you know, I was judging it based off of what was happening, you know, online.
Yes, and that, when we mentioned the fake eliminations, that's where they do blocking where you're going to stand.
Yeah,
yeah, it's a rehearsal.
Mm-hmm. It's a rehearsal, yes, for rehearsal purposes only, and I was the one, that didn't get voted off. So Josh was with me. So we were like that. We were playing with each other. We were like, that just means that, you know, we're in the one, we're number one and two. We're going to be fine. So he was number one. Mm. I was expecting to be number two, but it didn't really work out for me.
Wow.
But that's okay because
you
I am
feisty.
Doing fine.
I didn't know you were this feisty.
Oh, she's feisty.
I'm precocious, as Simon would say.
Dorothy's not precocious, and do you know that she has been crying all morning for you?
Oh, okay. You know what? I'm not real tears, although last night, I have to say, maybe just a little. Maybe just a little. My Twitter, they're very angry. They're very angry about all of this, and they're really angry at Nicole.
Yeah, what did
you
say
you don't
Nicole?
Want her to
Nicole? I don't want them to be angry at Nicole. Okay. Nicole did not do anything wrong.
She thought America would vote for you.
I think so. I love Marcus and everything, but I think all of America was shocked only because he, you know, had been in there for twice. But I am happy he made it, you know. And honestly, I'm gonna sleep for 2 days straight, and then I'm gonna start working again because
like,
I really want.
Now, what did Simon say to you? What did you say to Nicole?
I said to Simon first. I was crying, and he goes, it's okay, pick yourself up. That's why I stood up right away.
Mm-hmm.
He goes, it's okay, pick yourself up, he said. And he said, it'll be okay. He said, I have big plans for you. So I he's a man of his word.
Did you realize that you were on the ground? I mean, it was such a surreal
I can barely, it's like blocks.
Out-of-body experience.
Yes.
I noticed
and then
you, Marcus...
I just want to hear what you said to Nicole afterwards.
Oh, yeah, I said to Nicole, it's going to be okay, please don't cry. She was crying an hour after.
It looked like Marcus wanted to go over and console you, and Steve Jones said, no, you're eliminated, you've got to leave now. Like, you wouldn't let him go.
Oh, he was fighting over at the end. They had him
held. No, Marcus isn't eliminated.
He was trying to...
exit the stage. He
had to exit the stage, and he was trying over on the corner. I could see him. He was trying to get to me. Because he's like that big brother, that fighter person. Doesn't want me hurt at all. So he's trying to get there, but they wouldn't let him over. And then,
oh, I felt for your mom right there.
I know. She's...
Mom's
doing okay.
Thank you. I'm just super proud of her, and she's just been a trooper through the whole thing. So she's gonna do great.
Now she's gonna sleep for 2 days. How much did she sleep last night? How much did she sleep? Mom.
Last night?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Yeah, how much did she sleep last night?
She got 2.5 hours sleep, so she'll be really excited.
And to look like this, that's 13 for you.
Last week had to be hard, too. Did you go to school with Drew and Astro?
Yeah. I was the only one in school, but then I had a whole bunch of kid dancers. And I don't know, for some reason, there's some level that they're not supposed to be with me or something. But I'm telling you, I fought those teachers, and I said, please just let them sit with me in school so I don't want to be alone.
Hey, Rachel.
And they did.
Rachel,
I was really happy.
I want to get to something very serious here. You were a crack baby.
Yeah.
And you embrace this because you want to get a message out there.
Yeah, you know, I'm fine.
Yeah.
I feel special, like, mm-hmm. like I was chosen. And kids who used to, like, make fun of me for, you know, being adopted and stuff, I would say, you know, don't be mean because I was chosen, you know? Yeah. And mom chose me, she's awesome. And so, yeah.
Your mama chose well.
Yeah. Dang.
What's the deal with the bathroom? Did she get the bathroom? What's going on?
You know, she has said that she's going to let her fans design her bathroom, and they all tweet her all different things. So I think she's going to have the wildest bathroom.
Oh, I've got, you know, the most I've gotten is purple and silver.
Ooh, nice start.
Yeah, I like silver.
Good.
But maybe, like, purple with silver polka dots.
Hey, Miss Feisty, you are an inspiration, and you are an inspiration to so many people. And you got a great mom over there.
Thank you.
Once in a while, you must be overwhelmed with her, right?
She overwhelms me.